sees her. In the embers, may our stories catch fire and burn bright. We